You know, even Joe Biden, you know, attacking American energy. So he doesn't want our energy independence. He doesn't want the tens of hundreds of thousands of jobs and, you know, the economy aspect of all of that. And instead, well, we're going to import our energy from Russia and Saudi Arabia. I mean, it's nonsensical.